At least three people, including two children, have been killed in a bomb blast in Pakistan's northwestern region near the Afghan border. Officials say it was the third attack in as many days in the Mohmand tribal district, where the military has been battling terrorist groups for over a decade now.